All right, Casey Bach here, a swimmer. We're getting ready for the state tournament, state competition coming up this weekend. What events are you in at the state meet?
I'm in the 200 free and the 100 free, and the 200 free relay and the 400 free relay.
Okay, and what is your what do you think? What's your specialty stroke?
Freestyle for sure.
And this is your third or fourth year going to state tournament?
Fourth year. I was an alternate first year, so I technically was on the state team, but I swam the rest of 3 years.
You guys have quite a, I would say almost like a brotherhood in the swimming group. We have almost 70 boys out for swimming, and you guys get here at 5 in the morning for morning practices, 5:30, and you practice at night. Tell us a little bit about how that shaped your school and your experience here at Valley.
Well, it made me want more of that brotherhood in college, and it also, it just made us have a closer bond and closer friends here at Valley, and to hang out with, and that you're not like scared to go to that practice in the afternoon because your friends are there.
Yeah, and you made a choice to go to William Jewell, mm-hmm. down in Missouri, right?
Yep.
And that's a Division II school. And we talked a lot about Division I, Division II, Division III. Division II, you still get there's some financial aid that comes with that scholarship. Tell us a little bit about that process and how you decided on William Jewell.
I went to William Jewell was my first college visit, and I loved the campus. It was very small, but in my mind, I still wanted to go D1. And then they offered me some money, and I told them I'd think about it. I went to IUPUI, D1 school. They didn't offer me anything. And I loved it, but they didn't offer me anything. And I was like, I still loved William Jewell. And so you shouldn't be afraid to go D2 if that's where you want to go.
And what do you think you might want to study?
I want to go to accounting.
Accounting, okay. Yeah. So, well, you've got a great family. I've known your family for quite a while, and we're really proud of you. And it's fun because you've got a big meet coming up, and the Tigers have always been fast in the pool at the end of the year. So we're looking forward. Last year was less than a quarter of a second touch difference between the first and second place team, and it's probably going to be like that again this year. It's going to be a tight race.
It is going to be.
Thanks for all your leadership, and good luck to you.
Thank you.
Yep, take care.